are unknown's battlegrounds is banned in Nepal effective today, according to a report in the Kathmandu Post. The move comes after the Nepal Metropolitan Crime Div. Division filed a public interest litigation with the Kathmandu District Court on Wednesday, a day late. The Nepal Telecommunication Authority has called for all IPs and mobile service providers to block the game. We received a number of complaints from parents, schools and school associations regarding the effect of the game on children. Metropolitan Crime Division Chief Dhiraj Pratapping told the Kathmandu Post, "We also help desk sessions with psychiatrists before requesting the Kathmandu District Court for permission to ban the game." Ng went on to say that the move was inspired by advice from psychiatrists. Parents and schools had complained that the game was affecting their children's studies and making them more aggressive. He said, "When we consulted with psychiatrists, they also said that the violence in the game can make people aggressive in real life." According to a report in the Kathmandu Post dating from 26, the three most popular competitive games at the time were Dota 2, Counter-Strike, Go and FIFA 6. The Nepal ban follows a similar short-lived ban on PUBG Mobile in parts of India EA earlier this year. Thank you guys. If you have any question, please comment below. Make sure to subscribe to YouTube channel.